Anneris is a Spanish fashion curvy plus size model, Instagram star and social media influencer. She rose to fame as a curvy model and Instagram by sharing her curvy sheer sizzling attractive photos and videos. She is also famous as a brand ambassador of Japas Jetta. Anneris was born and raised in Spain along with her parents and siblings. She went to a local school for graduation. While completing graduation, she developed her affections for modeling and decided to make a career in the same field. She amassed initial fame on Instagram as her curvy sheer sizzling photos and videos went viral and garnered thousands of followers. With rising popularity as a curvy model on social media platforms, various fashion, sports, makeup, lingerie and apparel brands including Mundo, Tucando, Japas and many others have chosen Anneris as a social media promoter of their products. In addition to this, she has a self-titled YouTube channel where her fashions and lifestyle blogs are uploaded. Name: Anneris. Birthplace: Spain. Nationality: Spanish. Profession: Model. Anneris has not shared her exact date of birth as of now. She is 5 feet 4 inch tall and her weight is approximately 62 kg. Facts: Anneris hails from Spain. She is a curvy fashion model, Instagram star, YouTuber and social media influencer. She is a brand ambassador of Japas Jetta. Black and white are her favorite color. She is fond of singing, dancing, acting, modeling and surfing. France is her favorite holiday destination. Anneris is an animal lover and has a pet dog. Associate with Alex Aspasia is also a popular fashion, curvy model and social media influencer. Net worth: Anneris net worth as of now in 2021 is estimated to be more than $350,000. Sources of her income are modeling, commercials, brand promotions and endorsement. Social media: Instagram, TikTok, YouTube and Twitter. Have you enjoyed this video? Then please do like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel and enjoy a lot of information about favorite social media star. Thank you very much and thanks for watching.